This 3.5 ton Goodman's coming out. H&H lines. We'll be okay. RP14's going in. And we have a stand. Our platform. All right, we got the unit on the platform. Just gotta connect up my copper from here to here. Probably come out and here and over to there. Not bad. It's gonna be pretty easy. Alright, my vacuum is down to 225 single hose application. Make sure it doesn't rise. CFM. That's all it takes. Okay, the guys set this fan coil up in the attic. We're good. That's the original ductwork there. We just installed the fan coil up. We're fine. We're good. It's all done. Just a quick little 3.5 ton change out. And so the roof works really good. And I have a liquid line dryer here, and then I actually have two in the liquid line. This is an acceptable practice from the manufacturer. There's a bulletin out on this when you have existing R22 line sets. That's approved, so it's a protect expansion valve. So I've been doing that for a long time. So I have had no problems with it, so it might seem kind of funny, but that's the way I do it. It's windy. RE14.